today's video, we are going to be talking about the brand new Valentine's update and where it is and what happened to it last night, especially for those of you who don't have a Twitter account and are unable to see everything that happened. I'm going to explain it all to you in today's video, little beans, so let's go. Hey guys, we're aiming to hit 60,000 subscribers before the end of February. If you enjoy my videos, don't forget to hit subscribe and click the bell to help us get there. Enjoy! Hello wonderful little beans, my name is Bea and welcome back to another video. I am very excited to chat to you guys today, but before we get started with today's information, I really wanted to just say to you guys a massive thank you to everybody who was patient while I was waiting for my Twitter account situation to be sorted out. I have just got my old Twitter account back. It is at BeaPlays RBLX for Roblox. It would mean a lot to me if you went and followed me. We are getting so close to 10,000 followers and we are going to do a Halo giveaway once we reach 10,000 followers on Twitter. Thank you so much to everybody who followed my other account while I was waiting, of course, for the old one to be given back to me. Twitter didn't even email me, you guys, and tell me why I was suspended. They didn't even email me to tell me my account was back. It literally just appeared back, and one of my mods, Sasha, told me in my stream that my account was back, and I was like, what? I didn't even know. So I'm so glad it's back. I just wish that Twitter would have communicated a little bit more, but at least it's there. The link is down below, though, if you want to come and follow me, I would really appreciate it.
Hey, little beans. My name is Sully, and be sure to let us know in the comments down below how you are doing today. We are definitely going to be trying to reply to a bunch of your comments and hearting them as much as we can. We really appreciate getting to know how you guys are doing. We love learning about your day. We've had a lot of people recently telling us about their exams and various things they've got going on and challenges they have in their lives, and we always love reading them and then getting to find out how you overcame them and how they went for you and stuff like that. We're really trying to build a nice community here, so it's really nice when you guys comment, so thank you so much for providing so much in the comment section.
Absolutely, little beans, we really do appreciate it. It means the world to us, so thank you so much for commenting on all of our videos. Now, you guys, we wanted to talk to you a little bit about what happened last night with the Valentine's update. For particularly people who don't have Twitter, this can be really helpful for you to help you understand a little bit about what happened. Basically, as you know, the devs already confirmed for us that the update was ready yesterday, which is why lots of us made different videos talking about how the update was coming out yesterday. Mainly because, obviously, the devs thought it was going to be as well, so everybody thought the update was coming out. Lots of us did wait for the update, but unfortunately, it didn't release. Now, the reason it didn't release, for those who don't have Twitter, is because Barbie actually wasn't awake. Ice and the other devs, you guys, have finished scripting and bug fixing the update and it is ready to go, but because Barbie obviously is the owner of the game, she needs to give the go ahead and say yes, let's go and release it before the game can be published. So the update is actually currently on the servers, you guys, and ready to go, but they haven't published it yet because they need Barbie to confirm it's good to publish. Obviously though, Barbie has been sleeping and she wasn't awake at the time, and even though it was trending on Twitter, which is crazy, obviously it didn't wake her up and she didn't actually know that it was time for the update to come out. So you guys, I would say one thing though. I know lots of people have been impatient and a bit worried and they really want the update to come out, but I would like to remind you guys that obviously the reason why Barbie was probably sleeping is because she works so unbelievably hard on the game. She has been developing non-stop for the new school because people want it so desperately, and I imagine she was just due asleep because she was so tired and just needed a break, you guys. So I don't mind at all that she needed to sleep, and I don't mind waiting a day or two extra for the update just to allow Barbie to have a break and let her rest, because no doubt when the update comes out, there will be some bugs and things we need to fix, and maybe she just needs some time to relax. So you guys, as you know, Barbie has been working so hard on the new school update. So honestly, if she needs a break, I'm happy for her to have a break. But also, we don't know if there's something going on in her life too, you guys. She might have some things that she's going on right now that she's dealing with, or maybe she just needed some time away from social media. Whatever it is, I'm sure she'll be back and the update will be published soon. Most of us are pretty sure the update is likely to come out today, and the devs are obviously going to try and have it out today. Assuming Barbie obviously is around today, it will definitely be today that they try to get it out. I don't think we'll have to wait much longer. I do think the update would release probably today sometime, you guys. But obviously, we'll have to wait and see. There is no way for us to officially know until Barbie gets up and actually is ready to release it. We'll have to just wait and see. But personally, I am very, very excited for when the update comes out, and I can't wait to see exactly what the update has to hold. I know the devs are so excited about it, so no doubt this update is going to be incredible. But I think it's important that we all stay patient and we all appreciate the fact that they are working so hard for us, so that we don't obviously get too overwhelmed or too impatient and maybe make the devs upset, because that's definitely not what we want to do. We want the devs to be excited and be ready to go when they are ready to go. So, I do think the new update will come out today. I'm very excited for when it does. I know you guys are hyped as well, but do try to be patient and don't be rude on Twitter and things like that. The memes are really funny, but obviously if you're being rude, that's not funny. So please make sure to remember that Barbie is still a person and the update will come out when she is ready. Now anyways, on a more positive note, let's have a look at some amazing fan art. Oh, and also, just so you know, if the update comes out tonight, I will be streaming. So you guys, hi, Zakun sent us this beautiful fan art that says fan art edit for B. And as you can see, we have this beautiful fan art here with the trans flag in the background. I love this drawing so much. This is so cute. You represented me so well. Thank you so much for making this for me. It's so beautiful and I really, really, really appreciate it. This is so gorgeous. And as always, you guys, if you would like your fan art to be showcased in a video, be sure to come and join my Discord. The link is down below. We recently hit 3,000 little beans in the Discord, which is crazy. Everybody is making good friends, finding other royal high players to play with, and just having a good time. So we'd love if you could come and join in with our community and provide some more positivity to the already growing user base and community that we have over here. Thank you so much for watching, little beans. If you did enjoy, please don't forget to leave a like. We're going to aim for 250 likes, as always, and it really helps me out when you like the video. So thank you so much for taking a quick moment to leave a like on the video. And of course, if you want to see more tea, don't forget to subscribe. You guys, we are going to aim for 60,000 subscribers by the end of February. We are so close already and I'm so grateful. And as always, you guys, don't forget to click that bell if you would like to get all the royal high tea as soon as it comes out, because I do get the tea ready to release literally straight away. I record pretty much straight away as soon as the updates come out to get the tea to you. So I hope you enjoy it. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. I'll see you all soon. Goodbye.